Hi there, we're here in Hong Kong with Marcel, Olympic gymnastic medalist. And Marcel and I am going to show you a bit of his world and my world. So stay tuned and enjoy. Ready.
So let's see if we can do some Tai Chi here.
Let's try. Should be fun.
Yeah.
Morning. Nice to meet you, Rodolfo. Pleasure.
Morning. Nice to meet you, sir.
Okay. Thank you. More slower, I guess. They don't touch?
Don't touch.
Okay.
Wrong direction, Rodolfo.
So far it's not too bad. I think we're not the best.
It's something totally different to gymnastics. Very different, but interesting.
Definitely quite relaxing, that's for sure.
Like this.
The only thing I can do is this, which I learned before, which is quite easy.
Yeah. Break this.
Thank you very much, Master. See you next time. Thank you. Enjoy.
Thank you very much. It's interesting.
Alright Marcel, now we go and do something that I know, okay? Let's go drive some cars because I'm not so good at gymnastics or Tai Chi. It will be fun. Hello Marcel, now after the Tai Chi we're gonna go into the simulator, which is more my thing, and it's also much faster and more fun. So let's go and see.
Cool.
Good morning Steven, you okay?
Good.
We have here Marcel. So basically Marcel is Olympic medalist, gymnastic, and yes. I'm a race car driver. So we had a bit of Tai Chi this morning, but now it's my turn to teach Marcel how to drive and show him a few tips.
This is the one in Hong Kong and also the one in Asia, in this level. The simulator is very realistic, especially with the G seat we call. And the seat will give you the feeling, the feedback, and the steering is very realistic, as well as the understeer and the oversteer. So it's compared to the other simulator, is more realistic than the other simulator like a game. And we have a lot of training computer. We can
and data system.
Data system to coach the driver.
Okay.
And you will see how it do. And Rudo, you come and see?
Okay, yeah? You can try. Third gear. Yeah. Always. Build up speed for the first corner. Play with the throttle, but keep the car on the left. Still a bit too fast coming in. Yeah. Next time we need to brake a little bit harder in the beginning. Fourth. Okay, Marcel, that was a lot of fun. But now we're gonna head to the season launch party, so let's head on and let's meet everybody over there.
Okay, let's go.
Yeah, you see the whole track. It's like you're sitting in a real car, so it was very cool. And it was more difficult than I thought.
好，我们今天 Rodolfo 要给他我们这个 Porsche Calero Bay 的这个衣服。
Okay, Marcel, so we had a long day and a long night, but we actually did a lot today.
Yeah, it was interesting.
Thanks for having you over. Yeah. I hope we can see you in one of our races.
Yeah, I'll try to come. Good luck
try to get one more medal for you, all right?
Thank you.
I'll drop you in the hotel. Let's go.
Thanks.